So there's a little secret to improving the accuracy of the Pit Viper, and it all comes down to the compensator. You see this exposed inner barrel right here at the end of the compensator, and how it has the internal threads for an adapter? Well, the adapter makes it look ugly as all get out. And from this angle, you can't really see where the benefits come from. But if you look from this angle, and maybe watch it again,